I wish I could make reaction videos, but I was born in 1956. I've heard all these songs. What could I possibly react to?
Hey whippersnappers, Brian here at A Boomer Reacts. Welcome back. If this is your first time here, thanks for checking me out. I listen to rap and hip-hop songs using lyric videos, and then I'll let you know what I thought about them. So happy Wednesday. It is Women's Wednesday. I changed it from Female Wednesdays. I like Women's Wednesdays now better. So happy Women's Wednesday. As you can see, I'm going to be reacting to Daddy's Little Girl by Nikki D. I have never heard of Nikki D or Daddy's Little Girl. So I'm going to read a little about her and then we'll get into the reaction. Nikki D was born Nichelle Strong in 1968 in Newark, New Jersey. She relocated with her family to Los Angeles the year before she started high school. After months of culture shock, Nikki, age 15, was at the mall with friends and was befriended by a then unknown Ice-T, who had just released an underground hit called Cold Wind Madness. Nikki and Ice talked about Newark and the adjustment of moving to LA, which Ice had experienced himself, so he invited Nikki to hang out since she barely knew LA life. So she did. She met DJ Evil E and Ice's girlfriend, soon-to-be second wife, Darlene. Ice-T was the first person to hear Nikki rap, and he was impressed and began to mentor her and encouraged her to write her own rhymes. He and Darlene would take Nikki out to the popular clubs of the day, where she met a woman named Dawn, who told Nikki that she worked at the only hip-hop radio station in LA called K-Day, and that Nikki should hang out and maybe do some promos. Nikki eventually did some free shows in parks or roller rinks for K-Day, eventually opening up for Ice Cube and the world-class Wrecking Crew. It's Dr. Dre, right? All of her favorite songs that she heard on K-Day all came from Def Jam Records, so it became her mission to be signed by them. Her friend Dawn from the radio station knew somebody from the LA Posse who were working in New York with LL Cool J on Bigger and Deffer, or Bad. Nikki rapped 16 bars for them over the phone, and they told her to come to New York to make a demo with them. Nikki and Dawn took a Greyhound to New York, and LA Posse cut a two-song demo with her, which Nikki needed to get to Russell Simmons. 6 months later, Russell called and wanted to sign her. Nikki signed with Def Jam in 1989 as the first woman on the label, and the following year she released her debut single, Lettin' Off Steam, produced by Sam Sever. In 1991, she released the more commercially viable single, Daddy's Little Girl, which was released 6 months before her debut album of the same name. Russell Simmons himself admits that in his excitement about the song, he released it too early, which resulted in dismal numbers for the album. Despite the commercial failure of her debut album, Def Jam requested another album, which was fully produced and completed by the Bomb Squad, but it was shelved and never released. Come on, you gotta get money out of it somehow, right? I mean, can't be so bad that you just don't even release it. Daddy's Little Girl was produced by Sid Reynolds and held the number one spot on the Hot Rap Songs chart for 4 weeks. Well, good for her. Okay, let's see if she really is Daddy's Little Girl. Tom's Diner again.
Daddy's Little little girl, but not the girl that daddy knew. Daddy never had a clue of what his little girl would do. A drifter, swift to open up and get with ya. A pocket full of dreams is what my love would kiss ya. I never concentrated on the fact that I'm loved. Scheme for scheme and things that would lead you to a pipe dream. Picture it, yes, I'm daddy's little girl. I never asked for nothing, now it's a string of pearls. My chance is a thing, could I win with the substance? A princess with a smile, but my sweetness is sort of grim. I never fought the feeling that I had to be wild. Cause in my mind, I was a mature child. But I couldn't hurt daddy, I played the role. But on the same tip, I was misogynist soul. Nikki had to be free, you see I had to be me. Her life just wouldn't flow through correctly. Me and daddy, little girl.
But daddy don't know I'm hurting him.
But I'm daddy, little girl.
But daddy don't know I'm hurting him.
Daddy, little girl.
But daddy don't know I'm hurting him.
Daddy, little girl.
But daddy don't know.
Here comes the music.
Daddy'd always tuck me in bed and kiss me goodnight. Say, need me sleep tight, then turn off the light. And when he goes away on a business trip, I flip, lose my grip. Party time. Tell the girls, split the duty. One go pick up the booze. My other half, move your ass and go spread the news. The party went on, lasted all night long. Song after song.
To the break of dawn.
Then watch some nasty porns in the morn. My body got warm, from getting freaky but born. Sexing like crazy, my body amazed me. By taking a chance with a man that didn't faze me. A night so hectic, a bit unexpected. Before I made love, I should have been protected. My stomach will be plumb. Trouble, yes, I'm in the hot seat now. Tell my pops, no way, no how. It'll break his heart, wreck his whole world. To have to grow up quick. Daddy's little girl.
But daddy don't know I'm hurting him.
Daddy's little girl.
But daddy don't know I'm hurting him.
But I'm daddy's little girl.
But daddy don't know I'm hurting him.
Daddy's little girl.
But daddy don't.
Neighbors ask, could he trust me? Yeah, daddy loves me. Cause I can feel it in his arm strong when he hugs me. But there comes a time when his angel must spread a wing. So I bow my head and get deep into the swing of things. Sort of raunchy, I must be. Cause mama knew every time I skipped school, mama sat home singing the blues. Now I'll be glad the day that daddy let me out to play. But I'm a woman now, so let's keep it this way. Daddy's little girl.
What daddy don't know I'm hurting him.
But I'm daddy's little girl.
What daddy don't know I'm hurting him.
Daddy's little girl.
What daddy don't know I'm hurting him.
Daddy's little girl.
What daddy don't know.
I think that's the second time I've heard Tom's Diner used. It was Dope Fiends Diner was the first time I heard it. But, you know, I liked everything about this. It was not, to me, it didn't sound like the original Tom's Diner. It was some kind of a remix, but it was a good remix. And she's really fun. I like her flow. You know, she's seems very comfortable when she raps and doesn't try too hard. And the lyrics were fun. You know, it's a good story. It didn't end with her having a baby or getting an abortion or what, did it? It's just like, don't tell daddy. Definitely going in my car. That was a fun chorus too, where the guys are saying, you know, what daddy don't know won't hurt him. And then she does the daddy's little girl. I like that a lot. I don't have anything bad to say. I thought it was a lot of fun. And I'm looking forward to, doing the chorus with the guys. But daddy don't know won't hurt him. Thanks for hanging with me, guys. If you like this kind of content, give me a like and a subscribe. I'll see you on the next video. Bye.